Okay. Okay, good morning to everyone. First of all, I want to thank the royal family and rest of personalities that are here with us supporting this summit that for us is really important to make this around the world. Thank, of course, Maggie and the rest of the organizers for make this possible, that it's amazing. So I'm very proud to be here, really proud, because for us, it's really important to share our knowledge and learn about what you are talking about in these journeys. So I'm the business development manager of Illunion Hotels. Illunion Hotels is a Spanish hotel chain. We have 27 hotels around our territory. We have a lot in the main cities of Spain, Madrid, Barcelona, and this is our style. This is our style. We are 4 stars, 5 stars, and completely remove and everything is it's quite like another chain. No, we are like another chain, but I think I will try to explain why are different. No, so we are leading the way in accessibility and integration to make the tourism possible for everyone. That is for us is the main. So when you get inside a Illunion Hotel, you can read this phrase: "Welcome to a different world. Welcome to an everyone inclusive hotel." That is really important for us, not only for the guest. You can see at the other pictures that we have rooms, we have swimming pools, we have a lot of service, like another hotel. Everyone have rooms, but we have different rooms, and we have a different team. Is the difference between our chain and the other. At least, not only the staff, the stories of our staff, okay? We are leader in accessibility, okay? We are the first hotel chain in the world who have the global certificate in universal accessibility. We are sustainable, okay? That's really important for us. So, we are the first chain in the world to receive the Q Sustainable Mark certifying the quality and the sustainability of our buildings. This is great. But for us, the best point or the main point or what we work for, it's for inclusion. Okay? We are, nowadays, we are 3,000 people in the company. The 40% of us has some kind of disability, or I prefer to say different ability, because our team make possible to grow a chain to digits day by day, that I'm very proud for it, and we are so different because this point. We don't stop here. We have 11 of our 27 hotels, we have a special employment center. In this case, the 80% of our staff has some different ability, okay? I will explain a little bit later. So, Illunion Hotels certify that any people, everyone inclusive, so, could access to our space in the same usability conditions that everyone. Our hotels are designed by and for people with disability. That it's amazing, because people work there, and imagine when you're in the lobby, in your reception, and you have some kind of disability and became a guest with the same disability as you. That's empathy, you know, that's great. So for us, it's the focus of the strategy, okay? This is a special employment center. We can affirm that 11 years before making the first one, these are the best value in the booking.com and best values in other platforms and the more profitable hotels of our chain. So we, for us, this is a goal. So we have an accessible room. This is a Hotel Illunion Atrium in Madrid. It's a 4-star hotel in a business area, because we are have the perfect balance between leisure and business. We don't have hotels without these kinds of rooms. This is a smart room. This is a huge room. Of course, you have technology in all parts of our rooms, because I think that the technology helps us to travel alone and to be independent. That's our main. So we have triangles to facilitate the incorporation. We have automatic curtains. We have an adaptive desk. You have usable port, adjustable single beds. That means that we tried to be at home, because for us is our must. This is an example of our bathroom. Okay, you have an automatic open door. You can have, of course, a flat room. A lot of hotels said that they have an adapted bathroom, and you get inside and you have a step. Is it really? It's not possible. No, that's it. So this is completely made for. You have a long spot mixer tab, toilets, everything in Braille, and an adjustable chair. So our common area, we work on it day by day. Of course, we don't separate the space, because we have to integrate naturally. This gonna be naturally. That's our must. So we have swimming pools, we have a parking reservate, accessible area space, and all for be comfortable. We have a visual and hearing accessibility. We come with color contrast common area rooms, lift void announcement, screen reader, lift, fire safety alarm. We make all the technology working for us and to enjoy. I want to put now some little video, because I would like to be here with my college to make this possible. So we have made a video with five stories of my college that are making this possible. So I hope you like. It's in Spanish, but you have a lettering.
Yo soy una persona hiperactiva. Yo desde pequeñito no me he podido controlar muy bien. Depende de qué momento me puede entrar ansiedad. Significa que soy una persona más nerviosa de lo normal. Al principio lo veía más negro. Tampoco es fácil todo esto. Pero una vez lo ves, está clarísimo todo. Lo que más me gusta de mi trabajo es los diferentes personas que hay. O sea, encuentras personas de todo tipo. Y entonces eso a mí me hace sentir mucho mejor. El trabajar con una persona con discapacidad es igual o superior a trabajar con una persona normal. Te da todo de él, te ayuda hasta el final. Mira, la gente tiene que aprender a no discriminar a la gente con discapacidad. No tienes que ser diferentes o a tratarnos de diferente manera. Tienes que ser normal, como si fuera una persona normal y corriente. Es que tampoco tiene otra.
Mi discapacidad es síndrome de regresión caudal. Consiste en una malformación genética que no se detectó nunca durante el proceso de gestación de mi madre. Entonces, bueno, fue un poco sorpresa. Mi vida laboral al principio era un poco desastrosa, porque sonaba un teléfono y me daba pavor cogerlo. Pero aquí estamos todos trabajando mano a mano. Si necesito algo, ellos me ayudan y al contrario. Creo que las personas con discapacidad estamos como en las dos partes. Somos personas, pero también tenemos una característica que nos hace diferente. Yo creo que ahí tenemos cierta ventaja sobre el resto de personas. Me aburre lo normal, me aburre lo estático. Dale vuelta, que pasen cosas que te hagan crecer.
Mi discapacidad es auditiva. Yo cuando nací estuve un tiempo en la incubadora. Entonces, en ese tiempo, el motor de la incubadora estaba justo al lado y eso me atrofió el oído. A veces me pregunto por qué será que tengo esta discapacidad, y el por qué he tenido que descubrirlo yo misma, que es que mi discapacidad me ayuda a descubrir otras capacidades humanas. Existe un ambiente especial dentro de Illunion Hotels, ya que mis compañeros también tienen alguna discapacidad. Esto hace que haya mayor comprensión entre nosotros. Hace que nos podamos ayudar mejor unos a otros en el día a día, en el trabajo. Y esa comprensión se nota.
Yo empecé en Illunion Hotels, sabía que era una empresa del Grupo Social La Once. Por mi trabajo como técnico de apoyo, escucho experiencias de vida realmente difíciles. Mi enfermedad en lo que consiste es en la pérdida progresiva de la visión, de tal manera que cosas que a lo mejor yo veía cuando era joven, ahora mismo ya no puedo ver. Pues yo creo que al principio como que no lo quieres asumir. Algo que mejor no mencionar y que está ahí, pero si no lo puedo ver, mejor. Realmente lo que estaba haciendo era huir. Y sí que es cierto que a raíz de mi experiencia aquí en el hotel he vivido más de cerca el mundo de la discapacidad, he comprendido más que no son las dificultades de la discapacidad que yo tengo lo que a mí me pone barreras, sino mis barreras y mis limitaciones mentales. Gracias a ese cambio, esa progresión que yo he hecho estando aquí, trabajando en esta empresa, me ha ayudado a ver, a aceptar y asumir más mi discapacidad, mis limitaciones y a pedir ayuda cuando la necesito, a hablar de mi discapacidad, bromear y aceptarla.
Cuando incluyes a Illunion Hotels en tu viaje, haces posible que se incluya todo lo demás. En nuestros hoteles, uno de cada dos trabajadores tiene discapacidad. Gracias por ser parte de las más de 1000 historias que hacen de nuestros hoteles un mundo diferente. Gracias por hacer realidad que podamos decir hoteles con todos incluidos.
So thank you very much. You are welcome to our different world. So enjoy this journey. Okay, thank you.